Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, hi, my name is Elsie, and if this is your eighth time here, karibu sana to my YouTube space. Karibu tena. Thank you so much for tuning in again. So on today's episode, I'm joined by the two lovely ladies.
But my thing. Banjiro Kafu.
Woo!
Yeah, one and only.
Hey, come down.
Sharon Akula.
Woo!
Woo!
Yes. Who you know, baby? Who you know? This is my best friend. This is my sister. And we're going to do a who knows me best. Because these are like the closest people to me. Well, some of them are the closer people. You know me, I'm popular like that. So me, I'm on demand like that. So, questions. So now we've googled questions, my sister and I. Actually, it's only me googled. I googled questions and then I'll ask them very easy questions. The one who wins, what do you get?
First, are we supposed to like yell out the answer?
Baby, wait, no, what do you
sitting here and Nika.
So, first question. What is my full name? Oh, na wakwanza kumaliza pia ndio anawita.
I see.
What is my full name?
Ndiroonyeshana. Na vile makazina.
Ta-da! Onyeshana. Hey, pia tunaweza peana basi handwriting. Yes, you have me with
guys.
Yes, Elsie, Wamboi, Mbogwa. Correct. Ni nazo na zile easy. Zote ni zote ni easy hivyo. Hey, what's my astrological sign? Zodiac sign yani. Shino sadi karaka. Hey, shina muna nijua. What is my birthday? So say you go 3-3. Tower.
Wait.
Wow.
So you can't even make a 20.
So you can't do it. What was my first ever job? My first job.
In what it turns out when you have a
okay, well, it didn't come up really, but my first real, real job. Correct! Not I spell you, you bought it at cafe. Cafe,
cafe, ni double N. Nikuwa na raka, lila.
So?
Okay,
I can hear you. Gosh, kapo. You elevate lini. Nilikuwa cheke, yes. When?
What is my Netflix binge show? Come and select your watch. What am I watching? What am I watching on Netflix? Ama, what am I watching currently? What am I watching currently? Okay. What food do I hate the most? Nah, I'm going to I don't hate that because I'm allergic to that. So wrong. This was a trick question. Me kukula kukula. I don't. Yeah, this might be it. I don't like it. High school to look like very 4 years. Bill of break.
I'm not panda red meat.
I ain't got allergic. You see my bono panda. It's like I don't like it. I don't eat it.
So I do that just when it. So judgmental.
Do I put a goiter?
Hmm. Okay. I'm happy on
the back. Okay. Do I want kids? If so, how many? Aya. Malizeni. So yes, I do want babies. Seven. Eish.
So you want to adopt?
To adopt. Anyway, I'm not sure how many kids I want. So never. I can give you both. I can have two. Yes. I can have 10. I can have 15.
Okay.
Ina lingana na mfuko. Mfuko ikiwa poa tunapata wengi. What was my strongest subject in school? Then we put the AKCSE.
Hello.
You put that A still.
Hey.
Airplane. Who you know? Honey, who you know?
Okay, girl.
Now, Siri, you go to the computer, Siri. Siri, you put a reminder like me. Mathematics.
Ooh. Girl.
Do I have any scars? If so, where?
Scars.
Am I more like my mom or my dad? Who is my oldest friend that I'm still close to? Like really, well not really close to, but close to. My oldest friend. Okay, then who is my oldest friend? Who is my oldest friend? My oldest friend. Jeez. Jose.
I'm going to write that. You can end up
with our father. Jose, I'm the same age. My mom is the same age.
Jose is 1 year older.
If you're my friend,
you can end
up with your father. So I'm also your oldest friend.
Jose, I'm going to tell
you. He's 1 year older than me than her.
Na mdo kutoka tuzaliwe.
Walikuwa neighbors wakiwa wali na mdo. Wakacha kwa friends.
I get it. Sunday team. So, I took over. So, ningejiandika hapo.
Strong. Nilikuwa naenda kuandika wa Ifarao kwa Zapoko.
Which elementary school ama kindergarten did I go to? Hey, should I sure? How do you know that? I didn't think Shiro would know that.
She told me.
I told you. Yeah. Yes, I went to that school. Iko pale. One, see one gig. Gitaru.
Say gitaru exactly.
Kwamango. Oh, but that if you live there.
Shout out.
You is a real OG. Yeah.
You don't say.
Which school did I attend what I hated the most?
Wait.
The school I hated. Well, not hated, but you know, I didn't really like it because I was bullied a lot.
How many
copies?
Yeah, that's the school.
Like, how strange.
Yeah, she gets the point. She gets the point because she got it first. Who is my biggest celebrity crush?
Let's try to
have herself. Yes, that's true. What's my dream car? What's my dream car? What's my dream car?
I don't know, but
well, at least she's closer. Well, this would be nice if I have like money. But my both are actually quite expensive. My dream car is a G-Wagon.
G-Wagon. On to the next.
Have I ever been on a cruise? That's so easy. Yes. Who was I on a cruise with?
Me.
No, wrong.
Sis.
I was with my sister. Oh, my kafan. What's my favorite body part?
Wait, your face.
My favorite body part.
Legs.
My favorite body part. Legs and face.
Yeah.
But which part? Okay, of my face. Which part of my face?
Lips.
Yes. Look at this luscious lips.
That's your face.
Next question. Would I want a small wedding or a big wedding? Big wedding, many people, flamboyant.
Small, yes. But
extravagant.
Extra.
That's right. That's on period. That's right. Question. Last. This is a tiebreaker. Alright? Okay, this is the question. Equal worth 10 points.
So this one determines.
This one determines the winner. What is my dream vacation? Like the country, not the country, like the sport. The country, the sport, whatever. You should know this because our echo is the big go. It's like, we will try go next year or next 10 years. It's a tropical, it's an island. I mean, is it an island? You're both wrong. We are in Mauritius, we are in Anita Seychelles.
It starts with M. In Kenya.
No, it starts with M.
In Africa.
No. It starts with M. And ends with S. Also, see Mauritius. But it starts with M and ends with S. She got it! Maldives! Yes, that's my dream vacation. Maldives.
My home.
So, obviously,
she didn't win, by the way, imagine.
I did!
So, thank you guys for watching. If you really liked this video, make sure you give it a big
thumbs up
and
subscribe
and
hit the bell,
comment
and share and do all of that good stuff. That's right. That is right. Play with all this good stuff like that. So yeah, make sure you follow my best friend and my sister. Their Instagrams will be in the description down below. I'm 40 years old. Who you and of celebrity? So just 1,000 views. Maybe I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. Follow us. So yeah, make sure you subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Bye guys.
Bye.
Bye.